Yeah.
Otherwise, I think I might end up down in the bottom. The swell might be a bit more serious.
easygoing paddle steamer in the world. For your comfort and safety, please listen carefully to the following passenger safety announcements. In the event of an emergency, an alarm signal consisting of seven or more short blasts followed by one long blast will be sounded on the ship's whistle and alarm bells. On hearing this, you should proceed to station. You'll be issued with a life jacket and instructed in how to wear it. Smaller life jackets are available for children if required. At all times, you enjoy your cruise. And this message is for all those passengers who are making the single journey to Clacton only. If there are any passengers travelling to Clacton only, could you please call at the person's office situated in the deck shelf behind the...
See why a monopod might have been a good idea now.
Greenwich.
To the Greenwich.
Greenwich. sense for us. You bug me out a bit.
Where's the pillars?
I'll get a bit closer.
We'll get a bit closer.
Got that?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do.
Dancer real wise.
That's because Sam's got off that.
Ah, probably. Bounce in the boat.
He's an amazing engineer.
What impressive, isn't it? Quite something.
They're saying back then, 10 years ago, I came from Saturday, that way. It was only half the net size. And it was beetled out.
Yeah.
And they went crazy this time. Yeah. It was really weird.
Now the oil is very expensive. It's only used to generate power at times of peak demand. Generally around this time. Some of their factories over in Europe. They also use the jetting facility here for importing cars made in Europe and indeed exporting vehicles made at other foreign factories in Britain. But from all this comes a freight under a regular ferry service for a rent from that.
Julie arrived 3 hours before the event and figured there was nothing much to do. We jumped on the cable car and went back and forth quite nicely. Because it was, you know, it was 7:30 in the morning, so there was no one on it. So we went straight across and then straight back again.
The beach will be seeing the new airline.
Going to Ipswich
Yeah, for a bit.
And as you...
Turn around.
24/7.
Come back.
I'm going to see that corner.